Last time, we accomplished the impossible by beating two teams in a row, but I allowed the first goal ever. Well, the first goal of Mario, unfortunately. So that's what happened in the last video. But in this video, we will go against at home on the home floor against the Waluigi Wizards, and we will go against at home again with the Bowser. I gotta think of a name for them. I got time though. Anyway, since we're on the at home floor, let's get this started. Oh boy, here we go, the rematch, kiddos. We have the rematch. And here we go, underway. Axe off. Come on! Wonder Island. I hate Wonder Island so much. And by the way, you probably heard the ESPN chime, and you already know the animation, so I'll just talk over them. I think you already know the special for Waluigi. He makes walls, so it's in his man, Waluigi. Anyway, the rematch. The only place is that this is not the level pitch. Alright, stop the offense. I'll try not to do this too much until I actually have a good lead. Mario! Oh, got intercepted. Alright. He uses a whip, by the way. Alright, this also shouldn't be that bad. Alright, hey, they all keep curses on me today. Good. Alright, great shot to start the game, and we'll start the offense! And get kicked around! Ew! Go by Mighty Mole for the Wizards to start this match out right for them. Mighty Mole is like probably the best player in the game, so anyway, pass it back. Oh, alright, stop the offense.
Alright, stop the offense, there we go.
door. Just a lay-in. Oh, wide open backfield. Oh, and he misses on a shot. But we get the ball back on a steal by Yosher. And here we go, set up an offense here. To Yosher. Oh, and it gets flattened, unfortunately. But it goes back to Burrow. And it gets stolen back by Dry Bones. Passes it for the offense here. Oh, accidentally gets thrown back to Critter. Marty Moore! And it goes right to the goalie, unfortunately. Oh.
Today, 6-1, and we edged the Wild Leagues Wizards in overtime, 2-1. That was a fun one to watch today, folks. Anyway, this is me, Vinny Moore Hall here, signing out of this season, pal.